Have pain in your upper arm near your shoulder? It might be an injured rotator cuff.
The rotator cuff consists of four muscles that turn into tendons that insert in your shoulder that help you raise the arm in the air.
Dr. John Sperling, a Mayo Clinic orthopedic surgeon, says the tissue tends to degenerate as you age and can eventually lead to a tear in the tendon. Medication, injection, and physical therapy are the first lines of treatment. But if the pain persists, surgery is the next option.
So when people have a full hole in their rotator cuff, it's like a hole in a pair of pants. It will not heal itself on its own. So what the surgery involves is making three or four little incisions on the shoulder, sewing down the rotator cuff back down to the area where it tore off the bone.
Another trend, particularly for large tears and those with arthritis, is reverse shoulder replacement surgery.
The concept is to put the ball where the cup is and the cup where the ball is. You actually reverse the joint.
Dr. Sperling says most patients experience between 90 to 95% pain relief after surgery. For the Mayo Clinic News Network, I'm Jason Howland.